This is a 2x2 scapular stabilization strength exercise. Simple protraction and retraction. So she's going to protract up, and then she's going to retract back down, keeping those elbows extended. She's going to do 2 sets of 10. This is a 3x3 exercise for scapular stabilization. This is a tall kneeling row with resistance. So she's going to retract back, and I'm going to have my hand here for cueing purposes to make sure that she's pinching her shoulder blades.